this is like a Fun Dip, I guess. You know those Fun Dip candies? So this must be the strawberry because it's red or pink. Let's try them without the powder. Mmm. Tastes like good taffy. It's not pullable, stretchable. There's a slight smell. Here's the powder. Ooh, can you see that? There's a lot of light in here. It doesn't taste that much more differently with the powder. In fact, we may not even eat it with the powder. But I'll do it for the kids who are watching. My Diet Coke? This is taffy. It takes a while to chew. Okay. So that's the strawberry one. Let's try the lemon. Errant one. Don't forget me. Yeah. It doesn't taste like lemon at first, but then it hits. The texture is good. So I think they call them face twisters because the powder is sour. Okay, so now they have blue raspberry. My podunk scissor. Okay. What does this taste like? This is a yes. It tastes like blue raspberry. I don't know, it's dough. So I guess you're supposed to make stuff with it if you want. What should we make? Should we make a heart? We should have did that with the red one. There it is. Snake. Crunch. Okay, so now we have green apple. I'm not gonna make anything of this. I'm sorry, I'm spacing out, guys. I'm not even dipping it in the powder. Good medium. See if I can use the rest of the powder with this one piece. Just roll it up in there. That's gonna be a lot of power. Guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not a fan of the powder. I'm sorry, kids. Smiley face. Or it's kind of candy, because I know all candies shouldn't be put in the same category as others. Because of the kind of candy they are, I would put this at a 7 out of 10. I'm going to... We ate all of it! I thought... I was afraid, like, before I started the video, like, it'd be too chewy, and I wouldn't be able to eat all of them. But I guess it wasn't a problem. But I will try to drink all my Coke. That was my video. I hope you guys have a great day. Ooh, it was my tongue. Green, blue. Okay, guys, you guys have a great day. I will see you next time. And yeah, thanks for watching the video.